is the proper way. And now I'm going to cut out the rest of the elephant plushie pieces using the same exact method.